At least 7 people are dead following a separate shooting in Half Moon Bay, according to sources. 4 victims were found at one location and 3 other were found at a nearby location. A suspect has been taken into custody, according to the San Mateo County Sheriff's Office. There is no ongoing threat to the community at this time, the sheriff's office said in a tweet just before 5 p.m.